name is Kaiser Kuwagatimo. I'm the chairman of Polokwane City Rovers. Today we have decided with a team building. Reason being, we want these players to be a team. And a team, I believe personally that a team makes a work lightly. This team building, it will help us for the new season arena be as strong as before. And I believe in my guys. We are going to make sure that after this one, when we go, the first team that we are going to meet, Kebautola Butu.
Kamala Machete, head coach of Polokwane City Rovers for this new season. We are here at Fountains Valley for the team building. We actually decided to come here for the team building just to make the boys ready for the season that's coming ahead, and not only appreciate them on the field of play, you know, so we brought them here at Fountains just for them to unwind and have fun before the big season starts. And the importance of the team building is just for them to prep themselves and get ready for the new season ahead, because it's going to be a very difficult season, and we just want to tell them how we appreciate them.
We came here as a team for team building, and the purpose for this today is that looking forward to the coming season. We are looking forward to build the team as far as the spirit is concerned, and getting to know one another as teammates, because it's a new campaign and there are new players who are coming in, so we have to know one another, because it's very key, you know, coming to the new season as a team in order for us to reach our objectives, our goals and achievements.
We're gonna bring Utando to each Adam. Then it's for the benefit of Utmane, each and everyone, to know the importance of this season. What are we going to do? What our plan is, our plan and our goals. Because of at the end of the day, we need to be successful and happy, and all of us. So we need to take the fun in football. So we are here to have fun. So after that, we go home, back to the drawing board on Monday. We sharpshoot, waiting for the season to come. Then we good to go, Baba.
We met today in the morning as a team. We've planned everything during the day, during the week. Today, what was important was to make the players to understand one another off the field. Because most of the job inside the field, the coach has done, the coaches have done. We've got a week. We have to start the league now. So today is just to understanding the outside of certain players. In a nutshell, everything went well. What is left now is for the boys to focus, work together, love one another, carry each other from the first day until the last day of the league. Then everything will be done. Thank you very much.